This next challenge is going to be a combination of both. We're going to see who can run the ropes the most. We're going to see who can pick up the bag the most as well. This is a sprint right here, guys.
The minute you walk, the minute that me or Booker think that you're dogging it, you are out of my ring, I promise you that. And you're out quick.
You know, I got a question. In this challenge right here, who do you think is going to be the weakest link? You are?
I will be because I'm hurt and I cannot do up and down.
I don't know if I can even do one because my left side is just hurting so badly. I'm going to try. I'm going to give it my all.
So let's get a little wagering going. Hank, if I were to ask you how many times you could do this, what would you say?
So they're back, open back, they're back, pick it up, put it down. That's one.
That's one.
Yes.
15, 20 times.
That's a hell of a number right there.
ZZ, if I asked you.
8.
Freaky.
15.
9.
21. My boy Hank says he could do 15 to 20, so I'm like, hey, I'll do 21.
Tanner.
Twice as much as everyone else.
Wow. So you telling me you're twice as good as the rest of those guys right there behind
you? Yes, sir.
Hank, what do you think about all this? You think he's talking out his butt?
He's like an ant. He's the smallest one of the guys. He can lift more times his body weight, probably. But it takes one thumb.
There is no way double the next guy.
And you had a good first day, but be humble about it. Don't go around talk.
You name one instance, but I reminded you?
Today at the table, I think you reminded everybody.
Yep. Yeah. You haven't taken a first bump yet. You've just been running. You've just been doing cardio. There's more than cardio. There's passion.
I snapped my ankle in two places, and I kept fighting.
Go do MMA. You don't want pro wrestling. You're going to make your money, and you're going to hit the door and go do your MMA class.